It's a beautiful brand new week, and you're welcome to another edition of Sports Updates Ghana. My name is Joseph Adumafu, and coming up in this edition, we're going to look at why Georginio Wijnaldum decided to drop his Ghanaian name ever since he became a professional player. As usual, if today is your first time, please subscribe to the channel, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment. So quickly, let's get into the story. So in 2013, when Georginio Wijnaldum busted into the football scene, and now people were curious to know more about this Dutch international because he had a lot to offer the football world. And well, they ended up digging the roots of the player and ended up finding out that the player was related to Ghana because he had the name Boateng attached to his name. So previously he was known as Georginio Wijnaldum. So how come that a player who had a name Boateng attached to his name did not play for the Black Stars? Well, in fact, a number of football fans at that time thought that the GFA should have approached Wijnaldum to convince him to play for the Black Stars. But turns out that Wijnaldum did not have a Ghanaian blood passing through him. So how did it all happen? So Georginio Wijnaldum was born to Surinamese parents, and Surinamese is a country in America located in the northeast part of America. It turns out that both his mother and father had to separate, and his mother got married to a Ghanaian man named Boateng, and that particular man was also related to the current Black Stars assistant coach George Boateng. And so Georginio Wijnaldum's mother adopted the name Boateng and also attached the name Boateng to Georginio's name, but the two separated, and it meant that they had to drop the name, and Georginio ended up adopting his mother's name Wijnaldum and attached to his name, and that is how come he got to be known as Georginio Wijnaldum and not that his father, that is the Ghanaian man, ran from the marriage. No, that was the story purported to be going on and on, that because he was not raised by his Ghanaian father, that was why he decided to drop the name Boateng. No, in fact, the Ghanaian man who was his stepfather, in fact, was not his original father, but was rather his stepfather. Georginio Wijnaldum's father was a Surinamese, a man from Surinamese, a country located in the northeast part of America. So he had an interview with Go.com and explained why he is not a Ghanaian. In the interview with Go.com, Georginio Wijnaldum was quoted to have said that, I want to put on record that I am now Georginio Wijnaldum and not Georginio Boateng. In fact, I have been known as George Wijnaldum for 4 years now. Boateng was the name of my former stepfather, who is related to retired Dutch footballer of Ghanaian origin, George Boateng. My stepfather gave her surname to me, but after he divorced my mother, I got off Boateng for my name and took my mother's name, that is Wijnaldum, as my surname. My mother and my original father are Surinamese, so people should get it clear. So that is what Georginio Wijnaldum had to say when he was interviewed by Go.com. Georginio Wijnaldum previously played for Liverpool, but has gone on to move to France, where he currently plays for PSG in the Ligue 1, and he just won the French Ligue 1 with PSG, and the player has won the UEFA Super Cup, UEFA Champions League, as well as the Club World Cup, which Liverpool won some time back after they dominated the world football scene. So that is how come Georginio Wijnaldum is not a Ghanaian. So people should stop telling untrue stories about Georginio Wijnaldum and the fact that he's a Ghanaian and does not want to play for Ghana. In fact, he's not a Ghanaian. My name is Joseph Adamafio. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment.